Wow, I fell in love with this room for the wine. What a beautiful display. But then the food came. I know that I've had this at happy hour many times, this ahi appetizer. I'm here with Trevor Baird, owner at Trevor's at the Tracks. Trevor, tell me what we have going on.
My executive chef, Joseph Trippi, has prepared a few of the items, the hot sellers, on the menu. So to start off, we usually serve the ahi poke nachos. It's got a nice sesame soy reduction, a little bit of ponzu in there, some citrus, seaweed, fresh avocado, all that stuff on some wonton chips. Then for a salad, we're in their summer season, so we have some really fresh organic strawberries from South Coast Farms right down the street. All organic spinach and romaine blend, some candied and spiced pistachios, and some goat cheese crumbles, really nice vinaigrette with that. This is our top seller. This is the Reuben that we smoke and roast the corned beef overnight. Comes out super juicy, very flavorful, with house kraut and some Russian dressing. Really good French fries, of course. And then one of our main featured entrees, this is the Bang Bang Beer Can Chicken. So we have a local supplier for our Bang Bang Spice out of San Clemente. We're doing pasture birds. So it's out of Murrieta, the most sustainable and most humane producer of birds. It's definitely free range. They have a pasture to run around in. And so we brine them and roast them as a beer can chicken. So we stick the cavity of the bird over a beer can and roast them away. We serve that with the garlic mashed potatoes, delicious vegetables, and what we call local brew jus, which is just all the savory drippings that we make. Almost, we could make it into a gravy, but we just take all that flavor and make a dipping jus out of it. So
you're deglazing the pan and making this jus with
exactly.
It. Exactly. Wow, that is incredible. What a beautiful setting we are in here. Trevor, you've just really done a fantastic job with the restaurant. The food, the atmosphere, it's outstanding. Come on down and join us at Trevor's at the Tracks.